walk inside to see myself on a table with my chest torn open. The man points and says in my ear, "Good to have you for dinner."